Good morning. Welcome to Salina Regional's Morning Medical. I'm Mike Maddock. Thanks for watching the show. Today's program, I have with me Dr. Claudia Perez-Tamayo. Dr. Perez-Tamayo is a radiation oncologist with Tammy Walker Cancer Center at Salina Regional Health Center. Thanks for being on the show.
Thank you.
We were talking beforehand. I think you were my very first guest a couple years ago when we started this little endeavor. So it's great to have you on here. Wanted to start out by telling the guests a little bit about what is radiation oncology. How does it kill cancer?
Okay, well, you know, it's a common question because many people get, let's say, chemotherapy, and they go, well, why do I need radiation in addition? Mm-hmm. Radiation addresses other sites of either risk or where there's tumor that chemotherapy either doesn't address at the high level it needs to, or it basically is not there. And that's because radiation does not require a blood supply to get to where it's supposed to get. It's a form of light, like the sunlight. It's a magnetic force. And it only shines, or we only treat what we want. It's like surgery almost. If you want that little tiny spot, we only hone in on that spot. But like many people in Kansas knows about bindweed, cancer is like bindweed. It has roots. It has seeds. It can go into a spore state where it gets dormant. So you have to address all the possible sites and risks that there are to be able to be cured.
You can really see why each case has to be individually plotted for
Absolutely.
That individual person. It's not a cookie cutter approach. The same thing
all.
Works
not
for everybody.
No, not at all. In fact, it's chemotherapy is much about your weight and your height. So it's per meter square. So this amount of drug, this number of grams,
right.
While radiation is very much like surgery. You have to not only treat what you can see, but also ahead of time where it could also be. And also, how fast is cancer going? If it's a very fast-growing cancer, sometimes we have to treat it more than once a day. So we have to, it's more like a surgery.
Right.
And that's what we have now. It's a new form of treatment, what many people know as bloodless surgery,
right.
Or stereotactic radiation.
Thank you so much. I always know we have quite a gem at Tammy Walker Cancer Center with having you, Dr. Perez-Tamayo. Thank you for being on the show.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit srhc.com and like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter for the latest news and updates. Thank you.